गुड मॉर्निंग पेरेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर पेरेंट रेफरेंस। इन अवर फर्स्ट सेशन वी हैड डन इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ई साउंड विद डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स। नाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजिंग अबाउट द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ई, हाउ टू राइट ई। सो टुडे इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट स्ट्रेटेजीज। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Our first strategy is how to write E with floor. Make a standing line and put a small dot on it. You can also use semolina, salt or sand. This is known as fill writing for the formation of E. Our second strategy is how to write E using water. Take a water in a glass or cup. Dip your finger and try to write E. Our third strategy is how to write E using molding clay. Take a piece of clay and roll it. And place it in a straight line. Take another small piece and place it on the top of the straight line to make a dot. This is how we can write E with the help of clay. If you don't have clay, you can also use duff. If you feel that your child is confident with E, you can use this strategy for other letters also. Now I end the session here. Thank you.